Yep, I knew you were gonna do that. You're a dick. What's up, everybody? My name is Matt Jonas, and welcome to the greatest Pokemon game of all time, Pokemon Stadium. We're gonna go in here, we're gonna probably just play with just a regular Pokemon Stadium. We'll try to do the campaign. So, we'll do the Gym Leader Castle. Registration. Register Pokemon. Rental only.
And let's go with who do I use? Out of the game. Maybe not. Together.
Registration. Battle. Alright. Yeah. You're all bug type, so honestly, Rapidash, Gengar, and Alakazam, or Kadabra.
We bring you this battle live from Gym Leader Castle. The next battle is against Computer Gym Leader, Brock.
Yep. How will the challenger it doesn't matter who you bring out. I'm sorry, Onyx. You may survive it, but I doubt it.
Take it down on the word go! This is a wild.
Doesn't matter who you bring out. Omanyte might survive. Let's do this instead. Ow. Alright, so you're an ice rock type, I'm assuming? Or just ice type? Doesn't matter, you're dead.
Is it down and out? There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Traveler! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1.
Sorry, Brock. Bye.
The battle has become one-sided. There it goes. Super effective. Why take it down with one hit?
Give me that Pewter City badge.
Clear.
Sorry, Brock. That was too easy. Alright. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna try to fix the audio. Alright. I think I fixed the audio, so now we should be good to go. This is mainly water Pokemon, so I'm not too worried about that. We have a way to deal with this. Go that, that, and then that. Yep. Perfect.
Here's the first opponent of this gym series. A decisive victory is expected.
Alright. So we're gonna do that, that.
Here it comes. Thunder!
Goodbye.
Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice.
All of them are gonna be bad choices. Sorry, it doesn't matter what you bring out. Why?
How will the type difference affect that? How's that? No! This Pokemon looks wrong! Why? Take it down with one hit!
You think?
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon.
It wouldn't matter. The only attack it knows is Splash anyways.
Oh, it's
really? Poliwag?
Pokemon count is 3-1.
Goodbye.
The battle has become one-sided. Savage attack. Super effective.
Sorry.
Gone.
Not sorry.
It's a one-hit wonder. And there goes the battle.
I took no damage. All right, what do you got? Okay, you have some ground types. You also have Voltorb. And you also have a flying type. So we're going to still start out with this one. But then we're going to go with that and then that. Yeah, I can't fix the audio on this game, sorry. You know what, we'll just do Sky Attack. Fine. Unless he self-destructs.
Oh, a horrible streak! Its defense is dead. What now? A powerful hit! The type disadvantage
okay.
Has no effect! What a furious battle!
Yep, I knew you were gonna do that. You're a dick.
I don't know, but I am kind of worried now. then do this. Sorry, Jigglypuff. Oh, doesn't really matter what it is.
This will be the last battle for this video.
Let's see what the challenger has in store for her.
It doesn't matter who you trade out, so just leave him be. Fine.
What a furious battle! What now? Goodness!
I can still possibly attack with thunder.
There it goes! That's the weak spot!
Bye bye, Starmie.
Take it down with one hit! There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon.
Who are you gonna bring out? Gyarados? Seal? They're gonna stick with it.
What's that? Oh, the attack missed. How's that?
Sorry.
Super effective. God, it's a one-hit wonder. That's it. Stay clear.
Sorry. Alright, everybody, that does it for this episode of Pokemon Stadium. If you guys enjoy, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I will be posting more of these videos shortly. Thanks. Bye.